Hello. Yes. No, there's no problem. Just send your money. You want 5 cartons, Abi? That is not a problem. Just send your money. Once we see your money, then we'll send. You know, it is pay before service and not the other way around. Yeah, that's right. No, Wala will be expecting the alert. All right, thank you. Hello, Isaac. Isaac! Have you sent my money? Let me tell you this, boy. You see, I don't play with my business, so... Trust what? Trust you? Trust kill you there. My friend, I am giving you 20 hours. If I don't see my money within the next 20 hours, I'm coming after you with everything I have. And when I say everything, I mean it with EFCC, NDC, NDDC, APC, AF, and even both spiritual and physical forces. I'm coming after you with it. Let me tell you, eating my money is like eating money that is meant for the oracle. It will impregnate you with a child that you cannot bear. You know what I can do? Now get off my phone, my friend. Get out. Nonsense. Who's this? Hello, Agia. Yes, I have received the alert. You know, it is always good doing business with you. You want another 10 cartons? Not a problem. You know that we'll deliver. You know that there's nowhere within these 36 states of this country and beyond that we cannot deliver. Speedy delivery. When it comes to speedy, you know that we have no duplicate. Even these people, what do they call this one, DH something? They are doing internship in our office. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. All right. You will hear from me very soon. Thank you. All right. Now, you hurry up now. Did anybody put you in slow motion? Let us make this money before this virus disappear. What is wrong with this one? Now, say if he's to kill mosquito now, that is what he knows. See, my sister, business has been booming ever since the WHO declared this coronavirus pandemic. I'm telling you. In fact, we have been smiling to the bank with this hand sanitizer business. The sweetest part is the profit margin. Okay. You cannot believe it. That hand sanitizer that we buy at 300 naira, we sell at 2,500 naira per bottle. In fact, I'm sure this is how the children of Israel were feeling when manna started falling from heaven.
No, Mr. Lawanson, that's wrong in all ramification.
You say?
You can't sell something you bought for 300 naira for 2,500. That's cheating. And I'm sure it's against the law. Yes, it is.
Are you a policewoman?
No, I'm not, but I'm trying to...
So what is your problem? I'm trying to tell you how business is booming now. You are giving me the gospel according to St. Abigail. What is your problem? Look, forget it. Look, let me tell you, by the time, the way things are going, by the time this coronavirus packs its load and leave, forget, who is Dangote? No, tell me, who is Dangote where I am?
Okay.
So you, how much did you... How much did you come?
240,000.
Nah. I can't remember the last time I made this kind of money. Chai! And you took to the bank how much?
460.
I think so you don't begin to take my money. You think so? I don't know the number. Come, they send you. They send you. If I hear one more. Let me hear one more. Nonsense. 4, 6. Zip it for me. Chai! 820,000. I can't remember the last time I made this kind of easy money. Okay, Chico, where are you going?
I want to go and pee.
Okay, to go.
Sir?
Yeah.
Let me shop.
Yeah, you. come first.
You should come.
Come first.
Come, it's okay. I wanted to go.
It's all right. I didn't see you. Shouldn't just hold the piece for some, you know, few seconds.
So there's nothing there. It's just I want to pee. There's nothing. So that's my lap. My hello. Okay. You're not touching the good places.
All right. Wait. Hey, wait, come. You get your girl. Come, let me whisper something into your ear. I want to talk to you. Because I don't want this idiot to hear.
Hey!
Jesus!
Anini!
This is not my capo!
Where did you get this?
I swear, see! Hey! I swear, I don't know how this got to my head, though. I swear.
Oh.
It's not my own, no.
So somebody planted this money in your head. Eh? Somebody sowed the root of all evil into your brain. Not so. It's all right.
It's not my own, sir. It's not my own.
See, one thing you people don't realize in this house is that I have spiritual CCTV. So anybody that steals my money will go for quarantine, for isolation in Kirikiri for 14 days. That is all I have to say to you. Imagine. 10,000. Titus.
Sir?
Go home.
Okay, there's nothing wrong with me.
Go home. Titus! Go home. Go home, Titus! Go home, Titus! And don't come back to this place in the next 14 days.
Go home.
Now that I'm about to blow, you want to come and kill me with corona.
Don't tell me you are planning to go out without a face cover.
Yeah, face cover. Uh-huh. Look, I don't need face cover. I don't need face cover because I have discovered the remedy for this virus.
Remedy? Which remedy?
Oh, you don't know. Wait. See, this is spirit. Can you see this? Let me tell you something. WHO has discovered that alcohol can kill the virus. But they are just keeping it a secret so that they can keep making money from it. Alcohol can kill it. Tell me, how come the people of Russia are not being killed by the virus? And the virus can also not kill black people.
Who is telling you all these things that you even say?
Oh, Google. I asked Google.
Google? Who is Google?
You see, when I told you to return to school, you refused. Now, coronavirus is the least of your problems. Civilization is leaving you behind.
Angikoge, leave you behind.
Argue with yourself. Ew. Well done. Thank you, God, for sending this virus. See how a lot is just following me everywhere like network service. See, God, anybody that is trying to find a cure for this virus, strike them with leprosy. Then that Bill Gates or Bill Windows or what does he call himself, that is trying to pour some sand into my garden, strike him with epilepsy.
Honey, this one you are coughing. Are you sure you don't have COVID-19?
It is your father that has COVID-19. My friend, will you make me a very hot pepper soup with plenty pepper? I think I am beginning to have a kata.
Are you sure it's ordinary kata? Abi, we should call NDDC people. Because you are showing syndrome.
Come, what is your problem now? What is your business? So somebody cannot have a cough and catarrh in peace again. My friend, will you make the pepper soup? I ask your man your business. Syndrome. I don't know whether it is by force to speak English.
Only call them.
Damn, my friend, shut up. No.
If you are having persistent cough, or you know anybody that is having persistent cough or showing any other symptoms of coronavirus, please contact NCDC with the number displayed on the screen.
Hi.
Hello. Is this NCDC? Yes, please come to my house at Star Times Estate, plot 9. I think my dad is showing symptoms of coronavirus.
Eh? Junior! Who are you calling?
NCDC. They said you should call them if you see anybody that is showing coronavirus symptoms. And you have been coughing and sneezing, so I decided to call them.
Oh, this boy will not kill me, oh God. This boy will not kill... Did I tell you that I have coronavirus?
But daddy, you have been going out without your face mask and you have started showing the symptoms of coronavirus. So it's better you follow NCDC before you infect everybody in this house.
But I don't have coronavirus.
The one in a coffee.
So is it everybody that comes and sneezes that has corona?
Daddy, there's no smoke that fire.
Sir, are you sure you don't have COVID-19 symptoms?
Not at all. See, I'm very fine, though. It is my son that was just playing around with his mother's phone. You understand? So you people should just go. I'm very fine.
So you're good?
I'm very good. You see, I know the symptoms. And if I see it, I know what to do. I know the rules, and I'm a law-abiding citizen.
In that case, we'll be on our way.
All right, thank you very much. You can... It's... Sorry, it is somebody that was just calling my name. You know, that is how it happens.
I'm sorry, sir. I think in that case, you have to come with us.
No, it happens. It's a tradition. When somebody call your name, you... Agnes! Tell them not to take me now.
You have to follow them now. It's for your own good, unam.
No, but Agnes!
Don't worry, uncle. Just for 40 days.
Eh?
I had to serve fried rice and chicken.
This is serve rice and chicken.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, daddy, I'm coming, oh.
But I'm okay. There's nothing wrong with me. Agnes, you are looking at me, oh.
You have to go.
You are looking at them taking me away, Agnes.
Yeah.
Agnes.
It's for your